FC Kohli left us on the 26th of November 2020, leaving behind an accomplished life over almost 96 years. He was a visionary and a pioneer by nature. He was the father of the Indian software industry. He's an example for young engineers. After he did his MS in electronics engineering from no less than MIT in the US, he could have remained there, but he chose to return to India in 1951 and joined Tata Electric Companies, where he used his newfound knowledge to develop computers for power system control and design. At that time, since they didn't have the computers, he used the computers in DIFR. And in 1969, when he joined Tata Consultancy Services as general manager, he took on complex assignments for banks and telephone companies and government in the early 70s. He evangelized computerization when no one realized its potential. He believed in IT as an instrument of national development. He had a huge influence in education. He wanted to advance engineering education at the undergraduate level to world standards. He wanted to create large pools of students for graduate studies and research. And as chairman of the Board of Governors of College of Engineering in Pune, he put his words into action. He handpicked Professor Anil Sahasrabuddhe from IIT Guwahati to turn College of Engineering into a virtual powerhouse. Professor Sahasrabuddhe later on became the chairman of AICTE, and he's trying to bring that change into all colleges in the country. There are three important lessons that emerge from his life. The first is the power of one. How a single person can cast a shadow across an entire industry, and for that matter, a country. Number two is institution building. TCS is not an accident. It's been built on the platform of solid values. Number three is the importance of education. Education which can help India rise to its true potential in the world. FC Kohli has been a huge influence on eYantra, the robotics outreach project that we run out of IIT Bombay. eYantra trains lakhs of engineering students in practical skills and skills in using technology to solve societal problems. And as chairman of the eYantra steering group way back in 2012, FC Kohli laid the foundations for our success. So as PI, I had two mentors. One was Professor Deepak Phatak, a passionate evangelist of distance education, who actually helped me discover my own passion. And Professor Phatak's mentor, who else? FC Kohli. We've had many conversations since then. And in those conversations, there are some things that stood out. The first was his passion for systems engineering, urging us to think of the big picture always. Second was the key quality of engineers being empathy. The empathy to solve societal problems using technology. And above all, he used to always urge us to think big. One is only limited by one's imagination. These qualities are now embedded into the DNA of eYantra. The country owes FC Kohli a deep debt of gratitude. God bless his soul. His spirit lives on in all of us. FC Kohli, you rock.